Chennai is one of the busiest cities in India. The city is unevenly spread with a number of empty pockets of land that remain unnoticed due to poor city planning, which might turn functional in the future. Despite the cars rushing on NH48, metro trains diverging in three different directions, and airplanes zooming continuously above it, lies this piece of land, lifeless and unnoticed. Though the place is dumped with construction debris, it is used as a resting and interactive space by a mixed community of cab drivers, residents, students and passerby crowd. After thorough analysis, we came to know about the social issue 200 meters away from the site. 35% of Chennai's population are migrants from other cities and states. Hence, thousands travel in and out of the city every day through different modes of transport. Private buses are preferred mostly due to their flexibility and comfort. Though most of the boarding points after Coimbatore is not provided with proper facilities, Alandur gained attraction due to a recent issue. The previous boarding point was closed due to heavy traffic on the GST road and shifted 2 kilometers away from the former, making it difficult for the users. Having this issue in mind, the site was selected and we simultaneously found that the site also had a potential to act as a vibrant interactive space that can also serve as a boarding point, thereby solving the issue.